Like I said, come on. Feeling any better?
Oh. Oh, man.
I'm giving you the afternoon off.
No, Lugo. I'll be fine. No. Just give me 10 minutes.
No, you're done for the day. I need you to recuperate. The holiday season is right around the corner, and I need my best employees on the floor.
Fine, sure.
But you won't be manning the terminals. I'm promoting you to supervisor, starting tomorrow.
What?
You've been working here for 8 years. It's time you run the show. It's time you wear the suit.
The suit?
The suit.
Wait a minute, Lugo, didn't you just finish promoting Ronald to supervisor last week?
His promotion's been rescinded. A horrendous quiche cost him dearly. Let this be a lesson to you. Never bring home-cooked food into the workplace, especially if it contains dairy. Someone's always bound to get sick. In Ronald's case, an entire office.
Can't believe all that work for nothing.
Well, I guess that means you had to turn your second string guy, me.
No, that means I offer the position to the best candidate on my staff, you.
Oh, Lugo, it's going to come at a worse time. I don't know what to say.
Listen, take the rest of the day off and come back here tomorrow, raring to go.
Listen to me, Lugo, listen to me. I've been wanting to talk to you about this for a little while. I'm afraid I'm gonna have to pass on this promotion.
What?
I was thinking of taking computer classes and changing careers at some point.
Since when were you planning this?
Well, for about a week now, but that's not important.
Whoa, you can't leave now. You're gonna be wearing the suit!
And what comes after that? What comes after the suit?
I tell you what, take tomorrow off as well. And think about what you really want out of this company. But to work here for so long, and that sees the opportunity of advancement the moment it falls on your lap, just doesn't make sense.
Slice. Yeah, this was 1989.
Couch.
Rica la cena, vieja.
Gracias, manos quietas.
So, what made you sick again?
Quiche.
Kiss?
No, quiche.
What's that?
Gringo food.
No, gringo food don't make you sick.
Oh, this gringo food did. Oh, gracias.
Does Karen know you're sick?
Yeah.
She is a good Cuban girl, and her parents are good people too. You and Karen are going to have big babies.
Dad, please. Listen, I have some news I need to share with you.
Karen is pregnant.
Dad?
Karen is pregnant.
No.
Oh, that's
no,
so
Mama.
Important.
No, Karen is not pregnant.
So
what is?
What is it then?
I was promoted to supervisor.
Oh, well, congratulations.
Hijo, that's wonderful news. I told you that you'd get ahead in the phone company one day.
When do you start?
Well, I haven't actually accepted the position just yet.
¿Qué?
I don't know if I want to work for the phone company anymore.
But hijo, you were just promoted.
Yeah, after being there for 8 years, I was bound to get something sooner or later.
For some people, 8 years is not a very long time.
Besides, I was the second choice. First choice was the guy who contaminated the whole office with the rotten kiss. Quiche.
First choice, second choice, what's the difference? The important thing is that you were promoted.
Look, I'm 32. If I'm gonna marry Karen and have all of these enormous children, I have to have a career with some kind of promise. So, after some very serious consideration, I have decided to look into becoming a computer programmer.
Oh, like Bill Gates!
On my honor, I will do my best to do my duty to God and my country, and to obey the Scout Law, to help other people at all times, to keep myself physically strong, mentally awake, and morally straight. Morally straight! Thank you, Matt.
Hey, Asbel, welcome to the now! Why did you put your sign down? Who told you to put your sign down? Who said two? I didn't say two! Put your signs up! Now! Two. We'll be right back.
Yeah, hi. Can I speak to Mario Lopez, please? Oh. Hi, is this Sonia? Hi, Sonia. Yeah, this is his old high school buddy, Javier. Javier Martinez. Yeah, we did. I was a groomsman in your wedding. Listen, you know, I just wanted to get in touch with him. It's been a long time, and I'm still here at the same old number, so I was wondering if whenever he gets home from work or whatever, if you could just have him give me a call, please? Hello? Hello?
Hello. Yo, what's going on, buddy?
It's me, Cash. Hey.
What's going on, nigga? I'm talking to Nathan,
yeah,
man.
I'm fine. What's
the deal, man? What you talking for, bro?
Yeah. It's 4:30 in the morning, man.
Okay.
Yeah, well, I'm glad you don't mind, but I was sleeping, bro. Yeah.
Yeah, man, I can't wait to hang up.
No, I just called to see if you wanted to hang. I got the day off tomorrow. Yo, Couch, right,
man.
Call me in the morning, man.
Yo, man, all right.
I'm psyched, yeah, psych too, brother. Alright. Voila.
Take care, my son. Oh, I miss you already. Be good.
You take care of the house? Behave yourself, and no sex in the house.
Polyester? Is this suit off the rack, baby?
Did I ever tell you regional managers get their suits custom fitted from Brooks Brothers?
Wow, that's something to shoot for. Do we use this thing?
Not really.
Come to work with me today.
Oh, no.
Come on, it'll be fun. We could prune roses all afternoon.
I'm not going to spend the afternoon in the flower shop, baby. I'm seeing Couch today.
Who?
Mario from high school.
Him? Oh, baby, that guy's got problems.
Well, how do you know?
His wife, Sonia, comes into the shop all the time and tells me all kinds of stories about him.
What kind of stories?
Stories. You know, loose women, brawling, boozing. Could be a bad influence on you. Maybe not.
Maybe not.
Maybe a dose of aggression could do you some good.
What's that supposed to mean?
Well, if you were more aggressive, you'd know exactly what you want.
I know what I want.
Oh, what do you want?
I want you to want me desperately. I need no you to need me.
No.
Recommend these stocks?
Curtis.
I see. Look at this portfolio. They have too many retail stocks here, not enough industrials. And this here? Worthless. Advise your client to buy more of these here and a few of these here.
Thank you. Hey, how's your mom doing?
She's still the same, John.
It's not the end of the world, you know. Look at me. 2 years ago, I lost my mom to cancer. I survived.
Hey, Fernando. Coño, took you long enough.
Jeter's the greatest.
Hey. Will you put this down for 1 second? Guess who I'm hanging out with? Mario. You remember Mario? Couch! From high school.
Couch from high school?
We're hanging out later, can you believe that?
Couch?
Uh-huh.
You're hanging out with Couch?
We're hanging out, can you believe it?
He's that jerk in a movie, man.
Yo, well, Couch!
Man, come on. It's over 10 years ago. People grow up. Guy's got a wife and kids now. Come on. He pissed on my gym locker. You remember that? My 57 Mickey Mantle card.
Yeah, I remember.
Smell it.
Now put that away. What are you?
Mantle, man.
Do you ride around with that in your bag?
This is Sports Talk Radio, New Jersey. Now to the phones, Ed. Let's settle your score.
I'm Fernando from Cuba, thank you.
Okay, on deck, we have Fernando from Cuba. Let's settle your score.
My score's with the Yankees home run drought.
Excellent score to settle, Fernando from Cuba.
Now, do those Yankee power hitters need help or what?
Hey, I got algo for me, man. Fernando from Cuba,
when
man.
Are we gonna get some
home
more home run. Runs? I don't
home
care.
Home run. Necesito home run.
When
aquí,
will the Yankees hit another home run? Run.
Wait. Thank you.
So, I hear the airline industry's finally getting back on its feet.
Is that what you heard?
Mm-hmm.
You heard wrong, man. I was laid off 7 months ago.
Oh, man, are you serious?
Yep.
Bro, are you working right now?
No.
God, man. You inhaled that thing.
Ain't you gonna eat your slice, boss?
I'm still recuperating from yesterday.
What happened?
I ate something spoiled.
What'd you eat?
Quiche.
That's fag food.
Here, man, I can't do it.
That's my man.
Hey, listen. Let's forget about all the crap in our lives just for today. I just wanna have some fun, alright? Like the old days. Let's have some fun, man. You know, come on.
Boss, I ain't got money for a hooker.
I don't want a hooker, Couch. I just want to, you know, I want to have some fun like we used to when we were kids, you know? We used to spend all day together doing nothing. We had the time of our lives. You know, like when we were back in high school. I mean, look at her. Good old memorial.
It's been so long.
We had a lot of good times, didn't we?
I've been eating nothing but wheelbarrows of shit ever since graduation.
Oh, come on, man. Memorial wasn't that bad. I mean, I turned out all right.
Yeah, speak for yourself, Mr. Happy. Let me tell you something. The very first step I took to get to where I am today began in Mr. Flannery's office. Remember Faggot Flannery, our guidance counselor?
Yeah, yeah,
Yeah. He's the one who encouraged, who enforced upon me the Judeo-Christian values that I now reject as worthless and fucked. Man, every time I gotta cash my goddamn unemployment check, I feel like buying myself a gun and shooting that fucking faggot in the face.
Well, why don't you buy him a quiche instead?
Oh, jeez! I need you to do me a favor.
What?
I need you to make sure no one's hanging around by my mailbox.
Here?
My building. Hmm. Make sure there's no one hanging. You'll know when you see them. Just make sure there's no one hanging around by my mailbox. Then give me the signal.
The signal?
The signal.
The signal?
No! The signal. Thank you.
My unemployment check.
Just threw away a stack of bills, man.
What am I gonna pay them with, boss? I've got no cash. No
cash. No cash. No cash. Hey, calm down, man. Let go. Come on. Hey. Hey, it's cool, man.
No, it's not cool, man. It's been 2 weeks, bro. I haven't even received my check yet.
Don't panic. I mean, there are options.
You don't know what I'm up against, man.
What are you up against?
Mario, I'm so glad to have found you. I wanted you to take a look at my new bad luck. Pretty big.
Patterson, I'll get you the rent money, all right? Just give me a chance to pay you back, okay?
Mario, you are a loutish reprobate. I will wish you no luck at all. Evicting your juicy Cuban ass will give me great pleasure indeed.
I don't know what
reprobate
means, but I think I know what you want. In fact, I'll be willing to give you what you want in exchange for you to tell the court to desist the eviction.
Couch. If it were only that easy.
This is not a fucking choice!
Hey.
You better work with me here!
Hey, couch. I'll do whatever you ask of me.
You will. Give me 5 minutes.
Hey, no, couch.
Oh, wait in the car, 5 minutes.
I just need to speak to my client for a second, okay?
Damn it!
Oh, I'm sorry.
Come on! Fucking bullshit!
Your juicy Cuban ass is all mine.
Couch, don't be mad at me. Bro, you're about to engage in a sexual transaction with your landlord. I'm not gonna let that happen. I mean... Alright. Now you're not talking to me. You know what? Give me your phone.
Who are you calling?
Me. Somebody learned at the phone company. People can't help but open up over the phone. Psychologically. In a minute, you're gonna be telling me all your problems.
It's fucking stupid.
And trust me, you'll be surprised how good this makes you feel.
Couch, how you doing?
Boss, we look retarded.
Come on, Couch, this is me you're talking to, okay? I want you to tell me how much you owe the landlord.
I'm behind 8 months' rent, Hoff.
What? 8 months rent? Jesus Christ, man! When are you gonna get this in by?
Tomorrow.
Look, how the hell are you gonna come up with that kind of money by tomorrow?
I've got something up my sleeve. A plan.
What? A plan for what?
A plan.
What do you mean you have a plan?
I'm gonna shake down the tooth fairy.
Shake down the tooth fairy? What the fuck does that mean?
It means the shit hit the fan, and we're sitting right in front of it.
What?
Shit spraying all around us!
You're not gonna do anything stupid, are you? You know, Couch, I can get you a job, man. I can get you a job at the phone company.
I thought you were gonna quit working at the phone company.
Yeah, maybe. I don't know.
Boss, I'd rather shave my asshole with a broken bottle than work for the phone company. Besides, I have a plan. It's foolproof.
Yeah, that is what worries me.
You're wading through a creek filled with piranha, my friend. I'd watch your step, okay?
Wait a minute, I got a plan. Get a fucking job!
Where the hell are you taking me? Boss, I ain't going another step if you don't tell me where we're going.
I just want to go to the flower shop to see somebody. Is that okay? Who? My girlfriend, Karen.
Ramirez? Yes. You're dating Karen Ramirez?
Yes.
That's a fine piece of ass. How long you guys been dating?
It's gonna be, 4 years come December. What?
Now I see why you want to quit the phone company.
What the hell is that supposed to mean?
A girl like Karen Ramirez isn't cut out to be dating no telephone operator.
And what do you know, couch?
I don't know, she's high maintenance.
Yeah, I guess she's more the, struggling airline mechanic type, right?
Certified airplane mechanic.
Okay, just 5 minutes, all right? And then we can be on
Let's
our
go
way.
Go see your piece of ass.
Hey, how's your day off going?
A little weird. I don't know. I'm thinking maybe now I should call Lugo up and tell him I'm taking the promotion.
Are you sure that's what you want to do?
I don't know. It's really bad out there. You know, Couch got laid off.
Oh, wow. Who'd have thought?
Eso es sexy. Soy
Do you believe in me?
I believe you'll do what's best. Come on, we're both in this together, all right? I want you to be happy.
What's up, Mario?
What's up, Chad?
I see you're not alone.
Oh, but old Boy Scout buddy with me.
Harv?
Hey, oye, Chad! Long time no see, man!
It's been a while.
Yeah, man. God, I haven't seen you in years.
Yeah.
When was the last time you saw him?
I can't remember. Since when?
Oh, gosh. It's been a while. How's everything going?
Good, good.
Great. How are your parents doing?
I'm fine. How's your mom?
She's fine. She's fine.
So what have you been up to, man?
About 2 grams a day.
Oh, boy. Boy, boy, good news. Let's go. So, Harv, how did your father's surgery turn out?
You knew about my dad's surgery?
Of course. 2 years ago. Kidney stones, right?
Wait, you knew about that?
Absolutely. I even called Hector and wished him a speedy recovery.
Oh, man, my dad never told me you called.
Hey, I didn't leave a name.
Why not?
It's like you say, you haven't seen me in years.
So, hey, man, you still working at Franklin and James?
What's it look like?
Isn't this your mother's house? What are we doing here?
I moved back home.
Really? What happened to your condo?
I sold it.
I regret to inform you that her health insurance will not cover her expenses here at Noble Leaf. She will have to be transferred to a state institution.
I'll assume all financial responsibilities for her stay here.
Are you sure you want to do that? Noble Leaf is a private institution.
I said I'll assume all financial responsibilities.
Oh, man, this is really good. It tastes different.
Thanks, man. I'm glad you like it. I added my special touch.
What you put in it, cocaine?
Fuck you.
What you put in it?
You know the usual.
No, I don't know the usual. Tell me.
I taste beer.
Bingo, bingo. Very good, Harv. I'm impressed.
What kind of beer?
Just a shot of Heineken.
Sonia!
Daddy? How's it going? Pepe Daddy's home.
Is there something you want to tell me?
What do you mean?
What's this doing in my refrigerator?
My brother got that for you. He thought you might like some beer.
Heineken?
He didn't know.
But you did.
I know, but his feelings. I don't want to hurt his feelings.
Forget about his feelings. What about mine?
I'm sorry.
Cuba!
Start that now.
Communism!
Heineken is not communist.
The Red Star logo!
The Red Star logo does not signify communism.
Bolshevik!
Hey, not in front of the children, okay?
What's for dinner?
Chicken fricassee, Cuban style. How do you like it?
It's pretty good.
Why'd you like it?
I come home every night, mm-hmm. Looking forward to some good dinner, warm shower, sweaty sex, and tonight we had to ruin it with the Heineken.
It's okay, Daddy, I'll get rid of it.
No, no, it's okay, baby, I'll get rid of it. Julia Brown, no fucking respect for me! Toma!
No!
Take the fucking Heineken! Drink the fucking Heineken!
Daddy! Daddy?
Damn, Chad, your house is so filthy, it's sweating cockroaches.
I'll hire an exterminator.
I got your fucking exterminator. Mr. Funny Heineken man.
Pay. What are you doing? Jackpot, motherfucker.
You're on your way. Oh, man.
Yo, Chad, make us some espresso.
I already did. One or two lumps?
Two.
Damn, Chad. Looks like you snuffed a couple of lumps yourself.
Damn.
Oops. Hey, where's your phone? I gotta call Shorty and wish her a happy birthday.
It's next to Harv.
Oh, pass me the phone, please.
Who are you calling?
Probably one of his tricks.
Man's gotta fuck, you know?
Yeah, man's also gotta pay the bills, remember?
Man, who are you calling? The Mir space station?
No, Chad. Argentina.
What?
Oh, it's a quick call. Oye, mama, happy, happy birthday.
Are you stupid?
Bro, it was a 2-minute call.
Yeah, my God.
Yeah, after tonight, you're gonna have plenty of time to not have to worry about the goddamn phone bill.
After tonight?
I said please, didn't I?
Are you in on this too?
In on what?
The plan.
Plan what plan?
Dorfus pastry, Dorfus pastry, Dorfus pastry. Dorfus.
Shortcake, yeah.
Got it.
You're such a nerd, man.
How much money do you think is inside the vault?
Oh, at least 50 G's. At least.
50 G's.
50 G's.
What?
You know this is West Jersey City, right?
So?
Which means the percentage of welfare cases in this part of town is extremely high. You understand? A lot of poor people live in here.
Most of those security decisions are nationwide. The decisions are made in
Vegas. I don't understand. Mario, the probability of finding 50 G's in WIC, food stamps, family first, stuff like that, you know? It's a lot higher than finding 50 G's in cash, Mario. That's all I'm saying.
You really think so?
The security problem here is.
And how will you pay for it, Sampy?
I'll sell everything I own.
Going to be a little different than anywhere else because what is going to happen is
Listen.
There'll be long lines of voters.
Maybe I'm wrong. Maybe there could be 50, 60, even 70 G's inside the vault. Who knows?
Or maybe even 100 G's.
Yeah.
Listen, Harv, why don't you wait in the car?
Oh, what's the big deal? He can come with.
I told him there'd only be two of us.
So what, man? There's one more of us. Big deal.
Hey.
What are we doing here?
We're going shopping.
Hanging out in some kind of crazy project.
Boss, everything's cool, boss. We're all friends down
please,
here.
Can you please just tell
we're
me?
We're all friends down here. Don't worry, man.
Hey, Bruno.
See Slinky?
Huh?
Slinky, big sexy.
What?
What the fuck you want, nigga?
We spoke, remember?
The fuck you talking about, nigga?
About the things. We're here for the things.
Things?
What we talked about.
Who's we?
My partner. My partner and I.
Turn around and skip, nigga.
See you, Slinky.
Look, I'm handling this. I'm gonna misunderstand. We just called my buddy, Hub.
Fuck! Holy shit!
Jesus Christ! No! Please!
Not my fault!
I am sorry.
I'm gonna blow your balls over the place!
Motherfucker!
What the hell happened back there?
Hey man, are you alright?
No! I want to know why some nut aimed a shotgun at Couch's balls.
Well, probably to blow them off.
Why?
Listen, it was just a little misunderstanding, alright?
What happened?
Nothing you care to know about.
Chad, tell me. Mario, what the hell happened?
A little business.
What kind of business?
Explain to me how you went from being the top broker at Franklin and James to a common street criminal.
A common street criminal?
By all appearances, yes.
You didn't hear about my mom. Excuse me?
The FDA will be approving you by the end of the quarter.
Oh, what is it?
An antidepressant.
Oh! Antidepressant.
Medicorp stocks will skyrocket when Specivity hits the market. Come on. Turn on your clients and let's get rich.
All right, you convince me. I'll push the stock onto my clients.
Fantastic. Remember, your clients have to buy Medicrop stocks 2 weeks before the second quarter ends.
Listen, I know the routine, all right? Are you sure this will be FDA approved?
Yeah.
Listen, Sandra. There's someone very close to me who suffers from depression. Mm-hmm. The medication she's on doesn't quite produce the results we're looking for.
My sources confirm a test rate of 100%.
Hmm? Sandra, this person is very close to me.
Nothing will go wrong, I promise. There. There's enough medication there for 2 weeks. Give it a shot. What can possibly go wrong in 2 weeks?
I just wanted you to be well, Mom. I just wanted you to be well and happy.
I was happy. I was happy my son turned out to be such a fine young man. A cute little Sampy, all grown up, very nice suits, working in Manhattan. I love you.
I love you too, Mom. I love you.
I'm afraid she can't hear you, Mr. Taylor.
This is Sports Talk Radio, New Jersey. Now to the phones, Ed. Let's settle your score.
Home run, man. Home run.
Oh, yeah.
Home run.
Damn it, man. Doesn't that fucking faggot have a life? Javier, God's sake, just cut the shit already, man.
Come on, couch.
It's bad enough I have to put up with that with my kids.
Lighten up, man.
Hey, Mario, drop me off at the bus stop. Hey, man, I wish we could have hung out a little longer.
Hey, you know, why don't you come over and have dinner sometime? And my parents would love to see you.
Sure thing.
Yo, Chad!
Jose, que tal?
Hey, primo. I'm doing good, cuz. How you doing?
Not bad.
Not bad? I heard you got promoted.
Jeez.
Congrats, man. Need some espresso to celebrate.
Thanks. My father's got a big mouth.
Yeah. Yeah. You can pick me up tomorrow, right? Well, tonight, yeah. He's going to be driving. Yeah. Well, who's going? Really?
Are you excited?
Yeah.
Well, yes. You should be. Hopefully it will be the first of many.
Well, what can I get you?
Un sandwich cubano.
Coming right up.
I thought they weren't going anymore. Oh, really? So what are you going to be wearing? Oh, your pink top? No, actually, I think I'm going to wear the, Let me call you back. Yeah, thanks. Is there a problem, asshole?
No problem, Annie.
Excuse me?
I said no problem, Annie.
Annie?
Your name's Annie, isn't it? Anytime, anywhere.
You're a goddamn pig, you know that?
Baby, you're gonna be wearing your ankles like earrings after I'm through with you.
Jesus. Come on, couch. Couch, come on. Look, dinner's ready. Free dinner. Come on. Let's go. Let's go.
Soy cubano.
Come on. Sorry.
Start a family, you know, and I'm gonna be happy, you see.
I can't wait.
Oh, baby. Oh, I'm sorry, son. Sorry.
Look at this fucking guy. I mean, really, look. He doesn't have time to look for a job, but he's got time to take a nap. Unbelievable. Some things never change. Hey, speaking of jobs, huh? Check us out in the suit. Lugo was right, huh? What do you think? I don't know. I think we look pretty damn sharp. You're damn right we look sharp. So, why haven't we made a decision about this yet? Because we want something better out of life, Vaughn. Want something better. You and I both know what we want. It's right there at our fingertips. We want Karen. We want a family. So we don't have big career ambitions. Big deal. We've got big life ambitions. All you're going to do is go screw it up with this computers nonsense. Computers? We don't even know anything about computers. Nobody's going to pay us for 8 hours a day to play solitaire. You just got to make the right choices. Take a cue from this guy. Seriously, I mean... So what do we do now? We just got to think about what we want. And the right choice to come. Thank you.
supermarket, huh? Wow. I mean, this has been like a dream date today, this whole day, start to finish. I mean, it's amazing, really. Why are we at the supermarket?
Gotta take care of some business, boss.
All right, let me just say, so you don't catch me in the checkout line, I'm not buying your fucking groceries, okay?
Shopping around here?
You're not shopping, man. You're just walking around like a zombie.
Here. What? We'll do a little shop here. We'll get this. How about this? There's three little plates here. Couch. Wipe our ass with this. Jeez. Quit busting my balls, boss.
Couch? I think we're being watched, man.
Huh?
Over there.
Who?
I don't know. A man.
Not him. Them. ¿Qué tal, Mario?
Hola. ¿Cómo estás?
Hijo, I'm always doing good and I'm looking good too.
It's good to hear.
¿Y tu esposa? Hace tiempo que no la veo comprando por aquí.
Well, right now we're kind of broke, you know?
No, I don't know what it's like to be broke. Me llamo Juan. Don Juan.
Javier.
¿Tú eres cubano, Javier?
Sí.
Yo soy de México, ¿eh? Ah, ¿pero qué es esto?
Parece que tu reloj tiene el ticket puesto.
$3,000. Yo ofrecí a Mario un trabajo aquí, pero lo rechazó. ¿Por qué tú no quieres trabajar para mí?
Bueno, yo soy un mecánico certificado de aviones. Yo arreglo aviones.
Hijo, por favor, los únicos aviones que tú arreglas ahora vienen en cajitas pequeñitas y requieren PGP.
Oh, man, I'll tell you. I mean, you gotta admit that was funny. Bega, it's a joke. You can't let that guy bend you out of shape. I mean, come on. Walks around with a watch with a price tag on it. $3,000 watch. That was no $3,000 watch. Hey, there's nothing to worry about, man. Come on.
Couch is here. Come on.
We're not in high school anymore,
yeah,
man.
He's not in a good mood. You gotta come with me.
Forget the game, man. We can watch the Yankee game at my house. We
fucking go, Giants!
See, I'm not going.
Let's just go. Couch is really pissed right now. Okay, if he's listen,
I can take on myself.
And bang it!
This isn't a gay bar, you know. Faggots aren't welcome here. Is that a goddamn Heineken in your hand? Commie-loving faggot spin me in the eye with that shit.
Couch, come on.
Oh, fuck that. I've been humiliated enough for one day.
Coach, what the fuck are you doing, man?
Sit back, relax, drink your fucking beer.
Yankees hit a home run!
Couch, I got it, all right? Couch, here. Look at me. Hey, let me see your eyes. Come on. Come on, let me see your eyes. Ready? Let me see. Let me see. Oh, fuck.
Couch, I think you're gonna let me drive.
No one drives my car except me.
You're gonna get us killed if you drive this car, all right? Just let me drive. I promise I won't tell anybody that you let me drive, all right? Please.
You hear that? What? That's a 767 flying overhead.
How can you tell?
767s fly on CF-680As. I was certified to repair those jet engines.
I don't know what you and Chad have planned, alright, what this tooth fairy bullshit is, and I don't want to know. But you just need to let all of that go. Just go home and be with your family. And I know this has been a terrible day, but just let it all go, okay? I mean, I know this feels like rock bottom.
Rock bottom? I turned 33 today, and no one, not even my family, wished me a happy birthday.
Today?
No candle, no cake, no happy birthday, daddy, nothing.
Happy birthday, man.
Listen, boss, you gotta come with us, man. You gotta help us shake down the tooth fairy.
What are you talking about?
You gotta help me.
Capture.
You're smart. I need you there with me, man. You're the only person I trust. You're the only friend I have.
Okay, all right.
I can't keep having mommy calling daddy a fuck up.
Okay.
Oh, you're a good friend, bro. You're a good friend.
What the hell are you doing here?
Couch asked me to come along.
Like hell you are, you going home.
A boy's gonna help us shake down the tooth fairy.
Real cute, Mario. Does he know about the plan?
What plan?
Jesus Christ!
It's go time.
What are you doing?
Take the gun out of my boy's face. Mine ain't empty, boss.
I'm not surprised. Pretentious start, don't you think?
Wait, guys! Before you go.
What the hell is going on?
Oh, I don't know.
Come on.
How many clips do you have on you?
I don't know.
You don't know? It's loaded, right?
Yeah, I think so.
Probably like 6 customers. It's like 4 employees tops, man. It's empty, right? Come on, it's gonna be 50 G's in there, Chad. Come on, 50 G's.
All right.
Couch, what the fuck happened here? What the fuck is this? What is this?
It's money.
Where did this come from? What did you do?
I took care of the rent.
Who is that?
Mario.
What did he want? What is that?
Money. Mario stole it.
Yes, the West New York Police Department?
What are you doing?
I'm calling the police.
No!
What do you mean no?
Mario asked me to do him a favor.
Oh, he did! What are you thinking of here? If you help him, you become an accessory.
Karen, do you have any idea what these people are going through? If I don't take this money downtown tomorrow, they're out on the street.
You can't think about him. What's he ever done for you? You're going to throw your whole life away for him? Javier, think about what you're doing. Think about what this means for you, for us. You can't. Baby.
Couch. Yes, I would like to report an emergency.
Apúrate, ábrelo. Apúrate, apúrate.
Párate ahí. Párate ahí, no te mueves. No te mueves. No te...
¿Cuánto hay aquí?
5,000 o 6,000 dólares.
¿Nada más?
Si es todo lo que hay.
¿Tú no tienes 50,000 dólares ahí adentro?
Es todo lo que tengo.
¿Cómo tú tienes escondido el dinero?
Créeme, te lo juro.
Tú nomás tienes 6,000 dólares en cash.
Es lo único que tengo. Te lo juro. Pero si quieres te doy esto.
No te lo quites. Yo no quiero tu fucking reloj.
¿Quieres algo de tomar? ¿Quieres una Heineken?
¿Heineken?
Sí, una Heineken.
Are you still nervous?
Not anymore.
Then what's with that look on your face?
Wish I could have done more.
What could you have done? Mario and Chad were beyond help. You have your own life to lead now.
They were my friends.
Yeah, well, they fucked up. And you didn't. You're stronger than they are.
Is that the same as being aggressive?
You are wearing the suit now. Come here. You're gonna be fantastic, baby.